Just do it!
Here we are, folks. Walking in here for the Pit Wall Podcast.
Yeah.
Here, but we've been doing pretty good so far. We're starting fourth in the second heat race. Just got to maintain position there and make it into the big race. And 200 laps there, so who knows what's going to happen then.
So you pretty excited about it?
Oh yeah, real excited. I think so.
That's awesome, man. Thank you so much, man. Best of luck to you.
Appreciate it.
And a great pick is local boy, man.
Oh yeah.
What's up, Superman? You got a good piece today?
I think so.
That's what we're talking about. To the front. Blake Stallings. Good luck to you. R&S race cars. Some of the baddest looking cars here.
Pit Wall Podcast here. We're here with Jared here. We're going to talk to him a little bit about what's going on in Mike. Jared, what do you think?
I think it's going to be good. You know, we got a good starting spot for the heat race. We got some good quality drivers in our heat race. Just got to have a good clean race. Make a show and then go from there, man. That's the biggest thing. Nobody's guaranteed nothing here. So, got to have luck on our side. I know we got a good race car. And as long as I do my job, I think everything will take care of itself.
And that sounds great. Are you what is your thoughts like running through the field and the way they got a different format this week versus that the way it's been in years past?
Yeah, definitely going to change you up too. I feel like, you know, pit strategy and all. So just have to take it as it gets to do it. You know, see where we start in the future, plug it, make features, and see where we start there. So
like I said, it's going to be a lot of luck. Got to keep fingers on it. A lot of things got to go right.
That's true. That's true.
Well, thank you so much for the time. Hey, best of luck to you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Appreciate you, Jim.
Yeah. Happy O'Reilly.
Well, according to him, he come up off the corner, and I don't know if they got together, him in the car in front of him, or what, a little bit, because they was racing tight for position. He was on the outside. When they did, he kind of come off and hit the wall pretty hard and went off into one down there, and their right front rotor exploded on it. And at the same time, I guess from the impact, it actually busted the radiator and stuff. But I think it's a good learning experience for him. We'll get it back together. Next time we come back, we'll be way better.
Did you have a good time while you're down here?
Yeah. We worked. Me and Josh Riley and Shaley, the only few to come down here. Jamie Tate and Derek helped us try to get our tires and stuff, and that was a big help. And then my brother and Benji and them came up. But good learning experience for them. And man, a 10th morning qualifying, we've been in the top 10, and he's impressive. He's a good kid. I'm having fun with it.
That's all that matters. That's all that matters. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.